Google Classroom. Download files from Google Classroom onto your device. In this video, we'll show you how to download and extract files from Google Classroom onto your device. Log on to your Google Drive in your internet browser. In Google Drive, in the left menu, click on My Drive. If you've set up a Google Classroom, you'll see a folder here called Classroom. Click on the folder to see all the files associated with your classrooms. In this account, you can see we have 3 Google Classrooms set up. You can download all the files associated with the classroom from this folder level by right-clicking on the selected class folder and clicking Download. However, this will download all the work that your students have submitted, as well as any resources you've uploaded for students to use. Instead, you might want to click into the classroom and organise which folders and files you need to download. In this classroom, we only want to download this first folder, as this is where we've saved our resources. You can either right-click on the folder and click on Download, or click on the 3 dots and click on Download here. You'll see a notification pop up to let you know the progress. Note, if your classroom has lots of files which are large, this might take some time. Once the files are downloaded, they appear on your device as a zipped folder. You can see this class has been saved to my Downloads folder as a zipped file. To access the files, you need to extract them. Right-click on the zipped folder and click on Extract All. You'll then be given the option to browse to where you'd like to save the files. We're going to click Extract so that we can access our folders and files. You can then open the folder and access your folders and files.